What is up, everyone? It's Lady Nine, and I'm back with some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright. Things are about to get a bit nutty for this cup. Because it's Acorn Cup. That's weird. I realized something that... I feel like after this, we're almost down to the final 5 tracks, and I have to decide which to play. Do I do Rainbow last? I don't know what order I want to do with mine. Yeah, we're getting to the last track, which is like... I don't know what to play. And I'm like... The blue show is coming immediately out of my way. So far, yeah, I got pretty far in the race, so that's pretty good. Yeah, my driving was pretty much excellent. The map had too much turn, so it does slow down the enemy. This, I don't know how that would feel. I need to get to, if I can see the track, I need to get to a good angle. But I might fly off the edge, so I might play it safe. I'm not sure I never handled this. I've hit the corner triple, but I just never done this weird angle, this speed before. And if I do hit it, I'm just gonna go into the, Oh, good. I'm kind of not surprised that the first one to hit me was a red shirt, because that's kind of how the thing works. I lose all my coins in this game. Well, I know one thing that... I'm not a huge fan of that hit, how early that hit. I'm pretty sure I hit with a glitch or it after that. This game really does not want to let me hit my coins for like 5 seconds, can it? Every time I do a cut, every time I hit, let me hit, it is immediately. This game literally does not want me to keep my coins, does it? God, they always put the banana in like the most obscure, which I always thought the bananas like in the games are rigged because they always put them in the most peculiar spots. Like sometimes, like they would put one in like the, it was like a drift heavy, but they would put like exactly there. Like there's no way that banana is like right there. Like literally, it's like this comma that they want to hit me with every time. Honestly, when I saw a red shell coming, I'm thinking like, oh, they're gonna use Boo to get rid of my protection, and then immediately hit me with a red shell right after finishing it. I'm gonna be honest, the game does do that. Yeah, let's fucking go! Alright, that's good, that's good. Oh my god, that's good. I thank you for watching. If you're not subscribed, I do videos all the time. With that being said, this has been Kevin Kaiser, Legend of OP. I'm just that good. See you in the next video. I'll be the scene. Search your soul.